Ok, bah on y va alors. Attends, je positionne tout ça. Tac, voilà. D'abord, on va revoir un peu. We'll review a little bit the lesson 3. D'accord? On va revoir. Salut, ça va déjà? Ça va? Oui, ça va? Ok, il fait. Oh non, Mathis, we didn't learn. Ok, let's review a little bit the lesson 3. Ah! C'est joli. Tu habites où? Tu habites où? Tu habites. Oh, I will tell it to you. J'habite à Paris. J'habite à Paris. Et toi, tu habites où? Moi, j'habite à Paris. Et toi, tu habites où? Moi, j'habite à Paris. Et toi, tu habites où? How about you? Not you. You don't live in Paris. Where do you live? Où tu
I live
habites?
in Paris.
No, you don't live in Paris.
Okay.
Where do you live?
J'habite à Chinois.
Yeah, what's the name of the city? J'habite à.
Jiaozuo.
Ah, j'habite à Jiaozuo. Oh, ok, j'habite à Jiaozuo. Ok, très bien. Et alors, c'est joli, Jiaozuo? C'est joli, Jiaozuo?
C'est joli, Jiaozuo.
Oui. C'est joli?
C'est joli.
C'est joli? Yes, I know. Do you remember what it means? C'est joli? C'est joli, it means. C'est joli, Paris?
C'est joli, Paris.
C'est joli, Paris? C'est joli, Shanghai? What?
Non.
Non? Non? C'est joli? Do you remember what it means? C'est joli? C'est joli? Is it nice? Does it look nice? Is it beautiful? Is it a nice city? Do you know? How would you answer? Is it a nice city? Is it a beautiful city? C'est joli. Oui, c'est joli. Oui, c'est joli, Paris.
Oui, c'est bon.
Or no, it's not nice. Oui, c'est joli, Paris. Ou non, non, non. Ok. Et the city where you live is nice. So Joe, oui, c'est joli. Oui, c'est joli. Alors, je suis français. Et toi? Je suis français.
Et toi?
Je suis français et toi? You need to answer me. Je suis français. Je suis français. Et toi? Et toi? Et toi?
Et toi?
How about you? What's your nationality? What would you answer if someone tells you this? Ah, salut. Moi, je suis français et toi? Je suis. You know what it means? Et toi? Et toi? Do you remember what it means? Et toi? Hey, toi! Some people will say. Et toi? Toi, you know what it means? Toi. Toi. Toi.
You.
You, yeah. Hey, you! Hey, toi! Hey, toi! You can say it in a nasty way. Hey, toi là! Hey! It's a nasty way. Or you can say it in a nice way. Et toi? Et toi? Moi, je suis français. Et toi? What would you say? I am Chinese. Je suis.
Je suis.
Chinois. Je suis chinois. Ok.
Je suis chinois.
Oui, très bien. Can you do one with a parle? Like, I can speak Chinese. How about you? What would you say with the verb parle? Parler. Je parle. I can speak Chinese. How about you? Can you speak Chinese?
Je chinois.
Oui, bravo, je parle chinois. And you, how about you? Et
toi?
Et toi? Non, non. Oh, Tingboudong. 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 Pourquoi说中文?
Oh.
Tingboudong. Bouchada. Oh, bouchada. Non. Moi, je parle français. Je parle français. Ok, I speak French. What else can I say? Maintenant, I will ask you one. Ok. Je m'appelle Georges. Et toi? Je m'appelle Georges. Et toi? What would you say? Je m'appelle Georges. Et toi? My name is... Yeah, oui. Je m'appelle...
What
is it?
What does that mean again?
Je m'appelle. It means I am called. I am called. My name is...
Oh, je m'appelle...
Oui. Je m'appelle Georges. Georges. Ouais. Et toi? Ah, bah, moi, je m'appelle Swam. Je m'appelle Swam. Ok, very good, very good. Très bien, très bien, very good, très bien, bravo, bravo. Ok, so that's ok, I think. Hein. What can we do for the lesson 3? Tu et vous. You know, tu et vous. Do you remember what tu means? Tu. Remember last time I showed you tu quoque fili. Tu quoque fili. What means tu? Tu. What does it mean? Do you remember tu? Tu. Tu. Tu means you. You.
You?
Yeah, you. Quoi? Ah, toi. Toi, it means you, but in the question way. You know, toi. In the question way. Tu is you eat, you sleep. You know, and toi is how about you? How about you? You know, it's yourself. Yourself. Toi will be yourself, you know. If we have to translate in English, toi will be yourself. How about yourself? How about you? You know? But tu means you, like you eat, you talk, you are, you know? You as subject. Tu is you as subject, you know? You see? Toi is yourself. So tu, tu okay. Means you. There is another way to say you in French. Do you know?
Okay. Is it toi?
No, it's this. Maybe we didn't see together. So I will tell you. It's vous, vous. I last time I told you about tu. Tu is this. Tu quoque mi fili, you know. Tu quoque mi fili, which means you too, my son. Yeah, and this is Latin, in Latin. Okay, so there's two ways to say you. One way to say you is tu. And another way to say you is vous. In Chinese, we can translate this at ni and nin. Nin. You know, ni, nin, ni, nin. Do you know?
Okay.
Do you know what is nin? Ni. Ni.
But isn't you in Chinese?
What?
Isn't that you in Chinese?
Yes, yes, exactly. For instance, Ni nin guéxin, nin guéxin. You can say it in the polite way or in the normal way, right? Yes? You know, there's two you, so it's the same in French. You know, in English they always say you, no matter what. In English it's very casual. They always say you. It's very casual language. But in French there are two ways to speak. So if you are let me ask you, if you are for instance, if you are so it depends who you talk. So maybe you talk to your teacher, okay? School teacher. So I will show you the school teacher. What do you say to him? I show you the school teacher here. What do you say to him? Do you say tu or do you say vous? Oui, vous. Oui, vous. Vous. Because he's the school teacher. You can never say tu. Okay. Now, let's say. Let's say that you're talking to your boss, okay? I will show you. You're talking to your boss. You're talking to your boss. I will show you your boss here. So you're talking to your boss. Your boss comes to see you with his coffee, a café. He comes with the café and he talks to you. What would you say it? Do you say tu or do you say vous? Yeah, you have to say vous. Yeah, exactly. You have to say vous. How about the boss? The boss, can he tell you tu or vous? When the boss talks to you, what can he say? He should say tu or he should say vous, the boss. What? The boss can say both. So if he wants to be close to the employee, he can say tu, you know. But if he wants to keep the distance, he can say vous, you know. The traditional boss, they will always say vous. You know, but the more modern management, it will be like more like in the US, and you will say tu, you know. You see? But you, because you are under him, you are below him, you are not the same position, then you must always say vous, you know. How about if you talk to a classmate, you know? You talk to a classmate, how would you say? Tu ou vous? No, the classmate. Classmate, you should always say tu, you know? Classmate is the same as you. Classmate is young people. They are just school at school, they always say tu, okay? Donc tu, vous. Don't worry too much. It's the same as in Chinese, in fact. Okay. Okay. What can we do? I think we can start a little bit. Maybe we can start a little bit the next one. Okay. We'll start together lesson 4 with est-ce que. Okay. On va commencer la leçon 4. Lesson 4. So it's on the book. It's page 28. Page 28. Page 28. Leçon 4. And by the way, something I can tell you just about tu et vous. There's been a change. So in France is more and more like the USA. Okay? So before, France was very, very formal, you know? Everyone was very formal. So there was a lot of social class, you know, social class. So quite often we'll use vous most of the time. And now more and more people, they use tu, you see? You know why people say tu most of the time now? Do you have any idea why people will...
Is it very close to somebody?
Yes, exactly. You are closer to someone. You're like, hey, how are you? You are closer. It's like a friend. There is no... You pretend you are all at the same level. You are all equal. You are all the same, you know? Even I'm old. I am old, but I'm the same as you. I'm a young guy. We are all the same, okay? Maybe I'm your boss, but I'm the same as you. Even I'm your boss, you know? So you just... It's more like in the US, it's like this. So now it's more like casual, like this. And even, you know, even I see on the... now what happens is some French president... French president, you know the French president? He's the highest guy, the French president. Like in China, it would be Xi Jinping. Then people say tu to him, you know? People even say tu to him, to the French president, you know? Like if there's the interview, they will not say vous, they say tu. Because they think, oh, the French president, he likes this. I am the very open guy. Everybody can talk to me, you know? Even though I'm the president, I'm very open. I'm the president, but I'm very casual. I'm very close to the people. Okay? I am casual. I'm cool. I'm cool, you know? I'm young. Okay? But you know why? Before, people like to be called vous. You know why? Before, the people like to be called vous. Because in the it's easier to do the management. If you start to be too close to the employee, then it's difficult to, people ask you more and more. You need to keep your social position. You need to keep your you know, you shouldn't be too close to people, you see? Many people, they believe this before. If you are too close, then you lose the respect, you see? You lose your position. You lose the respect of people. I think it's like this in China also. If you, many old people in France, they say if you don't wear the suit, you know. You need to be well dressed, you know. You see? Like people, maybe the old people, they were dressed very formal, you see? If you are not well dressed, then you lose the position, you see? So you need to be well dressed, you need to have the good manners, you need the tie, you need the suit, you need people to tell you vous, you will say vous to people, you need to show your position. You cannot be like, hey, and just wear the jean and very casual, you know? You see?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I show you now, the new style. Now the new style. Quite often is like this, you know. It's in France, you see many people like, okay, this guy is, for instance, is a deputy, French deputy, you know. So he's quite famous, and he's just dressed like this. You see, he doesn't have any tie. His shirt is open like this. Even though sometimes they will open the two, you know, like this, so they are very open, you know. You see. Okay, donc, so more and more like this. So even this, look, this is the French president now. This is the French president. French president.
Is okay.
I show you. This one is the French president. Le président. The last one, the last photo I send you.
Oh, Macron?
Macron. You see, he doesn't wear any tie. No tie. When he will speak to people, he will say tu, you know? He's very casual, you see? And look, once there was a guy who arrived like this. The deputy, he dressed like this. You know deputy? Like,
yeah.
They are like senator, senator in the US. Okay.
Senator.
Yeah. So okay. Yeah, many people like this, you see. Okay. Because some many people say the tie is not good, you have to be normal, you have to be like the people. Yeah, see. Okay. Anyway, so let's go on. So with the lesson three. Est-ce que? Oui, très bien. Est-ce que? Alors, est-ce que tu es chinoise? I will ask you a question with est-ce que.
Chinois.
Can you answer me? Est-ce que tu es chinoise?
Est-ce que tu es chinoise?
What would you answer?
Oui.
Oui, je suis chinoise. Oui, je suis chinoise. Est-ce que tu t'appelles Swam?
Oui.
Oui, je m'appelle Swam. Est-ce que tu habites en Chine? Est-ce que tu habites en Chine?
Oui.
Oui, j'habite en Chine. Est-ce que tu parles chinois? Est-ce que tu parles chinois?
Oui.
Oui, je parle chinois. Je parle chinois. Est-ce que tu es japonaise? Est-ce que tu es japonaise?
Non.
Non. Je suis chinoise. I'm Chinese. Est-ce que tu travailles? Est-ce que tu travailles? You know what it means? Est-ce que tu travailles?
Non.
Travail means to work. We saw it a little bit last time. Travail. Est-ce que tu travailles? Non, non, non.
Non.
Non. I am a student. Je suis étudiant. I am student. Je suis étudiant. Est-ce que... What can you say? Est-ce que ça va?
Est-ce que ça va? What's that?
Is the same as ça va. Ça va? Est-ce que ça va? Comment ça va? It's the same meaning. Ça va. What does it mean? Ça va. Ça va, I told you the first lesson. Ça va, before it was like caca. Ça va means how are you? How are you? Est-ce que ça va? How are you? Good or very good? Well, how would you say very good? Très. Très bien. Très bien. You know?
Yeah.
Très bien. What? Très bien. Very good. Très bien. You know? Très bien. Très bien, very good. Est-ce que ça va? Ça va bien? Est-ce que ça va? Oui, très bien. Oui, très bien. Est-ce que is used to ask the question. So we'll see together the dialogue. We'll see together the dialogue. Donc the first thing we see together. Donc, bonjour. Bonjour Anna, tu vas bien? Maybe let's repeat together. Bonjour Anna, tu vas bien?
Oui, et toi?
We can repeat first, we repeat together.
OK.
Bonjour Anna, tu vas bien?
Bonjour Anna, tout va bien?
Oui, et toi?
Oui, et toi?
Est-ce que
Est-ce que
tu as un numéro de téléphone?
tu as un numéro de téléphone?
Donc, est-ce que means do you? Est-ce que means do you? Tu as un numéro de téléphone. You have a phone number. Tu as un numéro de téléphone. Do you have a phone number? Do you have a phone number? Est-ce que tu as un numéro de téléphone? Oui. Oui. C'est. Oui, c'est.
Oui, c'est.
Oui. On this, you don't need to remember all the numbers because we didn't see, hein. 06, 82, 58, you don't need to remember. Ah non, désolé. Ah non, désolé.
Non, désolé.
C'est 06, 87. Hein. Désolé, désolé means sorry. Sorry. Duebuchi, Duebuchi. Sorry. Désolé. Ok, merci. Ok, merci. Just repeat with me. You don't need to just repeat with me. Ok, merci.
What?
Et what? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yeah. Oh, ok, merci.
Merci.
Est-ce que tu as une adresse email?
Est-ce que tu as réanimé?
Oui, très bien. Ah oui.
Ah oui.
C'est Anna Lopez.
C'est Anna Lopez.
At gmail.com.
@gmail.com.
Donc, and then she said Anna Lopez. Maybe you don't need to say this sign, that's okay if you don't remember. Maybe it's difficult.
OK.
The alphabet is a bit difficult. Anna Lopez. Okay. Bon. Super, merci.
Super, merci.
De rien.
Pour rien.
So can you guess what it means, de rien? Rien
Non.
means nothing. Nothing. So, de rien is, it is nothing. It is nothing. It is nothing. What does it mean? It means don't mention it. Don't mention it. You are welcome. You are welcome. Don't mention it. Or you are welcome. De rien. It's nothing. It's nothing. De rien. So, if someone help you and say merci, oh, de rien, de rien, de rien. You're welcome. You're welcome. Okay. So let's try and ask it. And so you can answer me. Maybe I say bonjour Anna, tu vas bien? Bonjour Anna.
Bonjour.
Maybe you can answer me this time. Bonjour Anna, tu vas bien?
Oui, et toi?
Oui. Est-ce que tu as un numéro de téléphone?
Oui, c'est 068.
Yeah,
OK. 068258 on digital.
Désolé.
C'est 8758 1278.
One, two, three, eight. Yeah, OK. OK, merci. Et est-ce que tu as une adresse email?
gmail.com.
Oui, gmail.com. Donne-toi les doigts, toi.
Ibus. gmail.com.
Oui, .com, .com. Super, merci.
Rien.
De rien. Oui, very good, very good. So here, what you need to remember, est-ce que tu as? Est-ce que tu as? What does it mean? Est-ce que tu as? So you need really to remember this. Est-ce que tu as? What does it mean? How would you translate? Est-ce que tu as? Est-ce que tu as? Means, do you have? Do you have? So can you ask me, do you have a phone? Do you have a phone?
Yes.
How would you ask me, do you have a phone in French? Est-ce que
Know.
tu as a phone?
Est-ce que tu as...
Un téléphone. Un téléphone. Est-ce que tu as un téléphone? How about how would you say? Do you have a lamp? A lamp, you know? How would you say, do you have a lamp? Like this one, you know? A lamp.
What's a lamp?
This is a lamp.
A lamp?
Huh? Lamp.
Oh yeah, a lamp.
A lamp, yes. So, how would you say, do you have a lamp? A lamp. So, how would you say it? Est-ce que,
Est-ce que...
oui, do you have, est-ce que tu as,
Est-ce que...
une lampe? Est-ce que tu as une lampe? You have a lamp. Est-ce que tu as une lampe? Ok. Une lampe. How about the microphone? Microphone. Micro. Micro. Do you have a microphone? Here is a microphone.
Yeah.
You know? So how would you say, do you have microphone? You know?
Est-ce que ton microphone?
Oui, micro. Oui, très bien. Est-ce que tu as un micro, un microphone, microphone, un micro, microphone, microphone. What else can we say? Un lamp. Chair, a chair, chaise, chaise. Do you have a chair? Chaise.
Chaise. Est-ce que
Oui, très bien. Est-ce que tu as une chaise? Maybe I can ask you, you know, now you don't have the class now, you don't need to start school. So I will ask you, do you have the class or do you have the, you know what, how to say school? Maybe cours, le cours. Cours. Est-ce que tu as cours? Est-ce que tu as cours? Do you have class? Est-ce que tu as cours?
Ah,
And when do you start the class, by the way? Do you know? When do you start school in China?
it's after February 17th, but I'm not sure because it's not going to end so fast.
Really? Maybe in March or Mars. 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 March. You know, Mars. Mars is not February, it's March. March, right? Next month, March. So you are very happy? You can have the big holidays, right? No? Are you happy you are on holidays or not? Yeah, for China it's not very good, but for everyone, also the world, for the economy and but I think at least you can relax a little bit at home, you know? You can watch TV, you can play computer games. No? Maybe you will have the
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you have school online. Maybe you have the school online. Me, when I was a kid, I'm always very happy when we don't have school.
Usually just study at home and it's not good.
Maybe you have homeschooling, you know? Home
Yeah.
schooling with a camera. Maybe. I don't know. They can do it, I think. The school should do this, I think, right? They could use the computer and give class like this. Maybe.
Yeah, I always have this kind of class.
Really? Okay. Est-ce que tu as? Est-ce que tu as? Do you want to ask me something with est-ce que tu as about me, around me? Then I can ask me
Est-ce
something.
que tu as un computer?
Oui, oui, ordinateur, oui. Est-ce que tu as ordinateur? Yeah, here we have a three, trois. Trois ordinateurs. The last one we bought is here. Wait, I show you. That's the last one we bought. Dell computer. Ordinateur.
Yeah, it's cool.
So yeah, est-ce que tu as ordinateur? Okay, est-ce que tu as, how would you say? Oh, do you have Oyuan? We'll show you. The money, do you have money?
Yeah, I do.
Wait. Where is it? No, but euro. I will show you a few objects and you can tell me. Est-ce que tu as, how to say euro in French? You know euro?
Euro? No.
Like this. Wait.
Euro? No.
Euro. Do you have euro? Euro? You know? Est-ce que tu as euros? Des euros? Des euros? Est-ce que tu as des euros? Ok. Do you have some euros? How would you say this one? Oui, biscuit. Take it. Biscuit. So what, how would you say? Do you have some biscuits?
Est-ce que toi biscuit?
Est-ce que tu as des biscuits? Do you have some biscuits? Est-ce que tu as des biscuits? Ouais. In fact, this one you have in China, it's a caramel biscuits. Lotus. You know the brown is called Lotus. You know this kind of brown? Very famous. Lotus biscuit. I think I was. Yeah, I know you saw it. I'm sure. It's everywhere in China now. It's a Belgium biscuit, is this brand.
Oh,
You can people drink it with
I
coffee. They put it inside the coffee. How about this one? Est-ce que tu as... I'll ask you this one.
Sugar?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Sucre. Sucre. It's the boss.
Est-ce que sugar?
Sucre. Est-ce que tu as sugar cane made from the sugar cane, you know? Chinese people, they eat. Est-ce que tu as du sucre? Tu as sucre.
Okay.
How about the last one? This one, do you know what this? It's the apple, do you know? It's the apple.
It's an apple?
Yeah.
That's an apple?
Yes.
My gosh.
Why?
What a ugly, strange, crazy apple.
They are like this in France because they are not very, they don't put too much pesticide. You see, even this was eaten by the bird. One side was eaten by a bird. I think they should take a piece of the apple away here. Est-ce que tu as, here also, est-ce que tu as a pomme? Pomme, apple, apple. Est-ce que tu as apple? Est-ce que tu as apple? We can say, okay. What else? Yeah, I think that's okay. Hein? Okay. So let's continue. Donc, est-ce que tu as? Est-ce que tu as? Est-ce que tu as un numéro de téléphone? Est-ce que tu as un email? Est-ce que, this is in the text, hein, in the text. Est-ce que tu as un numéro de téléphone? Do you have a phone number? Est-ce...
Oui.
Oui, oui.
391-8279.
Yes, exactly. Est-ce que tu, très bien, est-ce que tu as un email? Email, it's like email, you know. Now in China, people don't use email. People use WeChat, right? For everything. But if you work, you always need the email. You know why people use email for the work?
No.
Because when you work, you need the legal proof. Legal proof. So everything must be written by email.
Okay.
Because if there is some issue, then you have the proof on the email, and then you can get the guarantee and you can get the insurance, you know? So everything must be written by email. So people always send email, you know? But on WeChat, I don't think, WeChat is not valid, I think, for the legal proof, I think. And the phone is not good. Okay? So, est-ce que tu as? So the next one, we can just do the next one. Une fête Erasmus. Salut! Moi, c'est Thomas. Salut. Maybe you can repeat after me. So the number two.
Oh.
Salut. Salut. Moi, c'est Thomas.
Moi, c'est Thomas.
Tu es étudiante ici?
Tu es toi ici?
Étudiante ici.
Étudiante.
Oui, et toi?
Et toi?
Moi aussi. Je suis étudiant à Nice.
Moi.
Je suis étudiant à Nice.
Je suis à Nice.
Mais j'habite à Paris.
J'habite à Paris.
Oui, je suis étudiant à Nice, mais j'habite à Paris. Okay. Do you know Nice? Where is Nice? You know Nice? Nice is a city south of France. You see? This is Nice. This is Nice. It's a city in the south of France. In fact, next week I will be in Nice. The next
week. Nice?
Yeah, for the holidays.
Doing what?
Just nothing. Just swim. Just swimming. Doing nothing. Swimming on the beach. You know?
Okay.
In fact, I will be in Antibes. You know Antibes?
Antibes.
Next week I will be here. I will show you. Antibes is next to Nice. This is Antibes.
Okay.
You don't know Antibes? Antibes is, in fact, I go there on holiday with my kid. It's next to the Italian border. It's next to the Italian border. You know, I will show you. Antibes, yeah, it's like this. I show you the map of France. Je suis à Paris. J'habite à Paris. J'habite à Paris. And next week, I go to Antibes. You know, on the map, I have to show you the map. It's in the south of France. There is next to the mountain. Is the mountain, you can see the mountain in the background. The mountain is the border with Italy. You see? In fact, at this time of the year, it's nice because there's almost nobody's there, and so you can just swim and just relax. Yeah, you see? Yeah. Donc, ok. Je suis étudiant à Nice. J'habite à Nice. Ah, tu es allemand. Ah, tu es allemand. Tu parles très bien français. Très bien français. Bravo. Moi, je suis espagnol.
Moi, je suis espagnole.
Je m'appelle Anna.
Je m'appelle Anna.
Lui, il s'appelle Karim.
Lui, il s'appelle Karim.
Et elle, c'est Jessie.
Et elle, c'est Jessie.
Elle est anglaise.
Et Angoisse.
Salut!
Salut.
Toi aussi, tu es étudiante?
Toi aussi, tu es étudiant?
Non.
Non.
Je suis professeur de judo.
Je suis professeur de judo.
Super.
Super.
I think this text you can understand everything. Maybe we'll play together so you can answer me. Salut. Moi, c'est Thomas. Tu es étudiante ici? People, they kiss each other in France. You don't know? Yeah, when you meet someone, you need to kiss. You know this? It's always, when you meet some people, it's like this. Whenever you meet people in
Friends.
France, it's like this. I show you. Whenever you meet a girl, for the boys, you shake hands. But if it's a girl, you do like this. Two. You know?
That's very strange.
So if you have like 10 people, you need to greet people like this. Salut! 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 Salut, ça
That's like so tiring.
Yeah, if you get inside the room, like you are invited with the friends, by the friends, then there's five friends, then you all the girls, the girls and boys, you need to like salut. 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 And when you leave, you need yeah, it's like this is in France, it's always like this. You know? But you should not touch the lips, it's just like the cheeks against the cheeks, you know, like this. Okay. Donc, let's do the dialogue. Salut! Moi, c'est Thomas. Tu es étudiante ici? Oui, et toi? Yes.
Oui, et toi?
Moi aussi, je suis étudiant à Nice, mais j'habite à Berlin. Merci. Moi, je suis espagnol. Je m'appelle Anna. Lui, il s'appelle Karim. Et elle, c'est Jessie. Elle est anglaise. Oh, maybe I do the next one also. Salut. Toi, oui. Salut. Toi aussi, tu es étudiante?
Non, je suis professeur des jeunes là.
De judo. Judo.
Judo.
Super. Okay. So I can just ask you, do you know what this? Do you know what is judo? Judo? Do you know judo? You don't know judo? Come on. Judo is the most popular sport in France. Judo is one
What is that?
of the most popular front sport in France. I show you judo. Judo is like this. You need to make the people fall on the ground, you know? It's like this. The judo, in fact, is a Japanese sport, I think. It's a Japanese sport. You know, Putin is a black belt. You know Putin? Putin, the Russian president. Putin is a black belt. Putin is black belt for judo, you know? Okay. So judo, okay. So judo, professeur de judo, professeur de judo. What does it mean, professeur de judo? Professeur de judo, what does it mean? Judo teacher. How to say French teacher? French teacher. I am a French teacher. Je suis professeur de français. How about Chinese teacher? I am a Chinese teacher.
Chinois.
Je suis professeur de chinois. Je suis professeur de chinois. How about the maths teacher?
What
Maths.
teacher?
Yeah. Math. Math.
Math, oh, math professor.
Je suis professeur de maths. Je suis professeur de maths. How about, I don't know, sport teacher. Am a sport teacher. Je suis professeur de sport. Je suis professeur de sport. So here, je suis professeur de judo. Ok. Allemand. Allemand. Here it says, je suis allemand. What
Je
does it
suis
mean?
allemand.
Ah! Je suis allemand! What is allemand? Do you know allemand? Achtung! Schnell! What is this, you know? What? Allemand. Do you know allemand? Come on. Allemand is German. German, you know? This is allemand.
Je
This is allemand, you know? This one is allemand. Allemand is German, German people, you know? You see? German girl and German boy. German girl is like this. Okay. Donc je suis allemand. Ok, je suis allemand. Okay. Okay, maybe you can start and I will answer you. Salut, moi c'est Thomas. Okay, you can read the first one. Salut. C'est Thomas. Oui.
Pouvez-vous être ici?
Oui, et toi?
Moi aussi, je suis étudiant à Metz. Moi, je vais
J'habite à Berlin. Ah, tu es allemand. Tu parles très bien français. Bravo.
à Berlin. Merci.
Moi, je suis espagnol. Je m'appelle Anna. Lui, il s'appelle Karim. Et elle, c'est Jessie. Elle est anglaise.
Salut, t'as fait le courrier à toi?
Étudiante. Étudiante.
Étudiant.
Non, je suis professeur de judo.
Super.
Oui, bravo, bravo. Alors, ok. What can we do? Alors, that's okay, hein, maybe. Alors, what can we do? Maybe let's try. Ah, yeah. Maybe let's try and do the exercise. Ok. Page 30. Ok. Page 30. I think it's a good one. Page 30. Do you see it? Page 30.
Page 30.
Yeah, the number 3. Number 3. Numéro 3. Can you see the exercise?
Let me see.
Can you find it?
Page, which page is it?
30. 30. 30.
30. Okay, I see.
Number 3.
Number three. Okay, yeah.
So, can you do the A? Like put the sentence in the right, in the correct order. In the correct order. She is a student in Paris. Oui. Oui, bravo. Elle est étudiante à Paris. Elle est étudiante à Paris. She is a student in Paris. Number B. I am a judo. Oui, très bien. Je suis professeur de judo. Je suis professeur de judo. Number C. You speak very good French. You speak. Tu. Tu.
Trois pas.
Tu parles, ouais.
Trois pas.
Très
Trois
bien.
bien. Trois
Oui.
bien français.
Oui, bravo. Tu parles très bien français. You speak very good French. You know, when I'm in China, Chinese people always tell me this. Wow! Ni de Zong Wen Hen Li Hai. And I just say, Ni Hao. Ni Hao Ma. Wow! Ni de Zong Wen Hen Li Hai. Ouais, xie xie. Chinese people always say this. I know it's not the truth. It's not the truth. I just say ni ha ho. Then they say, wow, ni de zhong wen
It's really hard to get a perfect accent in Chinese. Did you
hai.
get a really cool?
No, I cannot speak Chinese. Impossible to speak Chinese. So difficult. It's very difficult. Do you how about the number D? Do you have an email address? Est-ce que tu as une adresse email? Une adresse email. That's the last one. Est-ce que tu as une adresse email? Very good, hein? It's very good, hein? C'est pas facile, hein? It's not easy. And then there's another one. Ah, yeah. I think we can do the number six. You want to do the number 6? Page 31. Page 31. 31. Number 6.
Page 31. Six. Excuse me, moi. That's like, excuse me.
Yeah, so how would you say it? Excusez-moi. What other words can say excuse me? What other words? Bravo. Merci. Super. Pardon.
Pardon?
Oui, pardon, oui, pardon. Bravo. 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 Merci. Ah, gongxi, gongxi. Merci, merci. Chie, 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 chie. Merci, merci. Super. Super. Waouh, super. Pardon. Ah, pardon. Sorry. Excuse me. Pardon. How about the number B? Très intéressant. Très intéressant. Oui, super. Très intéressant means very interesting. Wow, super. It's very interesting. Très intéressant. Très bien. How about salut? Salut. Salut.
Bonjour.
Oui, bonjour. Oui, très bien. Salut, bonjour. Salut means hello. Hello, salut. Bonjour. Okay. Oui, bravo, hein, c'est très bien. Maybe the last thing that we can do, just to... What can we do? Well, this is not very interesting. There's something... maybe there's something we can do, page 30... how to say, page 33. 33, okay? 33.
33. Okay.
So let's try to do the one with Rose. Can you do the same? Like je m'appelle, je suis.
Je m'appelle
Swam.
Ah, je suis.
Edouard. Je suis chinois.
Je suis chinois.
Chinois or chinoise, we can say. Je suis... I am a student.
Je suis Edouard.
Oui, je suis étudiante. I live.
J'habite. Chinois.
À Jiaozi. J'habite à Paris. J'habite à Changsha. J'habite à Shanghai. J'habite à Jiaozi. Ok.
Je parle chinois.
This is difficult. English. We didn't say anglais. Et French. How to say French?
Français.
Oui, français. Oui, très bien. Je parle chinois, anglais et français. Je m'appelle Swam. Je suis chinoise. Je suis étudiante. J'habite à Changsha. Je parle anglais, français, chinois, anglais et français. Chinois, anglais et français. Ok. Oui, très bien, très bien. Ok, hein? I think it's very good. So, I can tell you the dialogue. Maybe we can do just to finish page 34. Let's practice this one, just page 34. You know, 34. If you want, I can send you the CD, hein, if you need. Page 34. So,
okay.
Let's try the number 5. So, I will tell you the number 5, then you tell me which one it is, okay? Number 5. Bonjour madame, un croissant s'il vous plaît. Oui, très bien, oui, perfect. So, maybe we can try the number 3.
Number 3.
So you need to find out which one it is. Ah, moi c'est Jenny.
Wait.
Did you have it?
Yeah.
Ah, moi c'est Jenny. Is it the A or is it the B? One. Is it A or is it B?
B.
Oui, B. Yes, B. How about the number 2? Sorry. Au revoir, monsieur.
Hey.
Oui, very good. It's too easy. You are really good at it because I speak very fast. I did it on purpose to speak very fast. How about the numbers? Donc le 3. Number 3. 3. Allô, c'est toi? Oui, hey. Number four. Ah, super, bravo. Oui, B. The number five. Il habite à Paris. You know, I did it very very fast. I talk very very fast. I will do it again. Yes, it's B. Il habite à Paris. Il habite à Paris. I talk very fast. You know. In fact, the French people who are from Paris, they speak very very fast. They will say, "Bonjour, je m'appelle Georges." They will speak very fast. "Bonjour, je m'appelle Georges. J'habite à Paris." They will speak very very fast. But in other places, like in Canada, you know, in Canada, people speak slowly. In Switzerland, people speak very slowly, you know. In some places, people speak very slowly, but in Paris, people speak very, very fast. They say, "Ah, bonjour, j'habite à..." They say, very, very fast. Some of them, some people. So, okay, the last one, number six. C'est à vous? Oui, it's A. Is it? Yeah, it's exactly. Well, it's not easy. Hein? It's not easy. I talk very, very fast. Okay. Yes, it's perfect. I think we can stop here. Just for next time, you need to remember. You know, you need to remember. So what we saw today. So what we need to remember, c'est est-ce que tu as? Est-ce que tu as un numéro de téléphone? Est-ce que tu as une adresse email? Est-ce que tu as? Est-ce que tu as un numéro de téléphone? Est-ce que tu as une adresse email? Ok, so it's very good. Est-ce que what else? Super. Pardon. Super. Pardon. Désolé. What else? Tu parles très bien. Tu parles très bien français. Tu parles très bien français. Hi. 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 Judo. Judo, judo, judo. Judo. You know judo, judo. My kid does the judo, you know? I can show you, wait. And then we finish. My kid does the judo. But he's a white belt. Know, like this. Hey!
Funny.
No, it's not like this. You know, people do like, "Hey! Hey!" No, usually you put on. But the white belt is the lowest. The lowest one is the white belt. You know what's the highest one? The highest one is black. Black belt is the highest one. You know. You know black.
Oh.
Look, the black belt. This is his suit for judo. Okay. Let's. So judo is good. Many kids they do the judo in France. I think it's good because you don't kick. There is no kick. You know, it's just you have to make the other one fall on the floor. There is a very good sport. I think you should do it if you can find the teacher. It's called BGG. You know BGG? Come on. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. You know? It's the best sport. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, you know? is the most efficient sport in the world. Like maybe the Secret Service, by the armies, they learn this. You can do anything you want. You know the MMA in the cage? You know, when the people they fight like this, there's anything you can do. It's the most lethal sport, you know. Sometimes on TV you can see this now in China now. The people fight in the cage. Cage fight, you know. You can do everything. You can crack, you can break the arm, you can do everything. You can break the leg, you know. But I think it's good to learn this. In Changsha, there was a teacher from Brazil. He opened stuff. He's very efficient. Even you are very, very small. If you are very, very small, but you know it, you can lock the arm of the other one, and you can make him fall down, boom, and then lock him, you know. So I think it's very efficient, you know. It's like racing on the floor. It's very difficult. Even you are a girl, you can win against the boy, you know. You can win against anyone. You don't need to be so strong. You just need the technique. Technique is very difficult. It's very technical. You know? Technical sport. You just need technique. Okay. Okay, well, let's you know, let's see each other next time, okay?
Okay.
Ça va? Ça va? D'accord, et on se voit vendredi. I think on Friday we have a lesson on Friday again, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, well, à vendredi alors. À vendredi. Do you know how to say goodbye? Do you remember?
Revoir.
Oui, très bien. We can say salut, or we can say au revoir. Bon, salut, salut. Au revoir, salut. See you on Friday. See you, see you.
Bye.
Bye bye, bye bye.